swat that mosquito. That's not so bad. I'd eat this normally. Aphid on the moon. Let's see what we can find. Keep that nose to yourself. Aphid on the move. Putting on some more armor. Worker Black Ant here. Black Ant Soldier, keep on your toes, Willow. Taking a look around. start working on my acceptance speech.
I don't need this now. Abnormalities in the readings, unexpected power fluctuations, raw science run rampant.
Don't forget incursions by local fauna.
Mouthy robotic assistants. I'm so tired. All these new variables that need to be accounted for, they're ruining everything in my most desperate hour. It has all turned against me. Even as I walk around the backyard, I feel the walls of grass closing in on me, the tips of those green blades like daggers pointed at my heart. I see, no, I feel the unblinking, multifaceted eyes of the ants and spiders reflecting my misshapen visage, watching, always watching, and bearing witness to my failure. Perhaps it is time for me to lay down and admit defeat. Perhaps this is all the success that was meant for me. Perhaps it is enough.
Watch out! That ant means business.
Thank you.
taking a look around.
Science.
Scientists make this look harder than it is. Hope this is enough to keep me safe. see what we can find.
The production of raw science concentrate has been, for better or worse, spread across the Ard. Given the unseen hands that move against me, it seems that no precaution is too much. No suggestion from my paranoid psyche too preposterous. What a pathetic state of affairs. Overrun by an enraged ant colony, and here I stand, naked, naked, to the unblinking eyes spying upon my every move. Layers of abandonment and failure, like a frumpy, naked failure onion. But who sheds a tear for us, Burgle? Is it the onlookers in the shadows? Is it whomever stumbles upon our toilings down here in the muck? This should please you all. Dr. Wendell Tully, humbled again. Well, enjoy your laughs, cruel winds of fate. But this onion has one more stink left to make. And sorry, old friend, but I'm going it alone. Deleting data stores and running lab lockdown procedures. Wendell, out.
Those aphids look like they have things to do and people to see. Let's see what we can find.
happy to see a repeat customer. How can I help you today? Eureka! The last one! You have found it! It is finally time that we can complete the embiggening cocktail recipe. Hand over the super chip, and we can get you home. Processing! Of course! Toenails! The tiny, impractical spatulas at the end of human digits. Well, have fun collecting those! And the final ingredient is... Oh dear. No. This cannot be correct! The last ingredient of the cocktail is marked as missing. I am not sure what to tell you. Dr. Wendell Tully purposefully wiped the last ingredient from my memory. My programming prohibits me from remembering the secret ingredient. Wendell never wanted it to fall into the wrong hands. He did not even trust me with it. The entire recipe is only in Wendell's noggin. And as I said, he has not been around for months. Sigh. Processing. Chicken nuggets! Wendell's scabby! His scabby has tracking functionality built in. We should now be able to find out where he is with this information. The extra memory you provided with the super chips is helping my processing. Sorry, I did not think to track Dr. Tully earlier. Allow me to connect to his scabby via my handy state-of-the-art radio modem to see what data I can pull from it. I am connected to Dr. Tully's scabby. I will now start the download. Location. X-5432, Y-74356, Z-19666. Error. Scabby. Prototype 0001A. Power loss at circuit R23. Analyzing. Error code 324. Subminiature axial lead resistor. Ominent model OC-93412. Failure. Call 555-0126 for technical assistance. Thank you. A minor setback. I know that location. Oh, Wendell, where did you go? There must be a clue hidden away somewhere on his scabby. Sounds like the scabby is on the fritz, though. Take this replacement fuse to repair it. You will be able to sync with it locally after the repairs. Good luck! I believe in you!
Hey, no one likes a nosy neighbor. Taking a look around. Don't let that roly-poly roll into a ball. Speed is unbearable. I think I'm hungry. A look around. I mean, this is probably what bottled water is.
Thank you. Heavy online. Transferring biometric data, Wendell Tully. Biometric data transfer complete. Audio file downloaded, Dr. Wendell Tully. Title, goodbye.
Hello, my scabby-wearing friend. I do not know who you are or how you came by this message, but please tell them I tried. Tell Trudy, Thor, my little Sarah. Tell the world. The sun is setting on our yard, and it brings back so many memories. Sitting in this chair, my favorite chair, my thinking chair, I fear this may be the last time I lay eyes on such a beautiful sight. I'm nearly out of time. My body shrivels more with each passing day. Even my scabby can barely fit on my bony wrist. The spacer, my greatest achievement, a disaster. The final chapter in the book of my many failures. Perhaps in solitude, free from my family, from Burgle, from Ominent, perhaps I can finally find a cure to this damnable reasoning. So, this will be my last adventure into the miniature world. I leave the warmth of the sun and embrace the unknown. I'll either find the answer or shriveled in the darkness below. To my lab, underneath the shed. This is Dr. Wendell Tully, signing off. Goodbye.
I'm a picky eater, but still.
Mind. I fear every shadow, hear whispers in the silence. But most of all, I miss my family. Ah, Trudy and her crooked grin, the way she rolled her eyes at my dumb jokes. Sarah, my little angel, how she would jump into my arms every time I walked through the door after work. Thor and his obsession of the month. What was the last one? Castle Moldork? No. It was Mance. Dad! What do you mean I don't need Mant Minis? Have you seen them? Do you even know what a Mant is? It's so rad, Dad. A barbarian, an insectoid warrior with the mind of a human. Wait a minute. An insect with a human mind? I wonder if... No, stop it, Wendell. The darkness is giving you strange notions again. You need to focus on the task at hand. Reasoning. Raw science. The key is here. It must be.
science.
Imagine getting trapped down here forever.